Light to game. Now we're doing it. Now we're doing it. Alright, Swamp Donk. Get him on in here. Such an amazing name. Oops, let me make sure I don't invite too many people before we get all of our special guests in here.
I'm kind of amused that I qualify as a special guest for anyone.
Yeah, of course.
That's okay, I'm gonna completely take this opportunity, because nothing's happening for a minute, to tell all of the wonderful people watching that they should check out the After Hours Gaming League's new season that has just started.
Yeah, AHGL, put on by Day 9, the man himself.
Yep, we're giving away, between all of the games this season, $31,000 to charity.
Jeez, wow, that's crazy. How many, like, I know there's a bunch of huge, like, Fortune 500 companies that are involved. Like, I'm pretty sure Intel and Microsoft are...
Yeah, Microsoft always has a team. Amazon tends to be their main competition. Google has a team. Everybody's in this thing. It's crazy.
Yeah. So if you want to see... if you want to see massive companies destroy each other in StarCraft, that's the place to go. And not just StarCraft. You guys, there's a bunch of different games now in the AHGL, right?
Yeah. We've got, obviously, StarCraft 2, Hearthstone, League of Legends, Dota 2, and CSGO.
Sweet. Yeah. Big StarCraft fan, and pretty big Hearthstone fan. Never really watched much CSGO, though, but it's picking up a lot of traction.
Well, you know, since I'm one of the league admins, I'm supposed to be, you know, fair and balanced. And no, all of the games that aren't StarCraft suck. I'm sorry. Except maybe Hearthstone. I'll give Hearthstone a pass.
Fair enough. It's hard to beat the epicness of StarCraft as far as a competitive game goes. At least in my opinion. Alright, Ventus Foxe being the last one here to download the map, I believe. And, yeah, Bounty, why don't you kind of explain how this game plays out, since it looks like we have our final person just now entered the lobby.
Yeah, this one's probably the most difficult to explain. The controls are left-click to shoot, right-click to charge your power, shift to sprint, and space to shield. Now, like, everything you can hold, like, pretty much power is your resource for everything. So if you shoot, your power goes down. If you use the shield... your power goes down while you hold it. Same thing for sprint and all that. Now, the synergy part comes in. You'll see, like, these little circles. Mm-hmm. Like all over the map, there'll be red, green, purple, all that. Each of them has a different property. And if your projectile goes over that, then it gets granted that property. And then the same thing for the walls.
Baby! Hi, child!
Yeah.
Okay, so bounce them off the walls. It says... Bouncing orbs off of walls within the arena will also give special benefits to your orbs. So is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, so like when like it actually gets synergized with it, a little text tag will pop up and it'll tell you what it did. So, like sometimes it'll make them faster, or it'll make like a wave that stuns people, stuff like that.
All right, well, sweet. We're going to go. Let's do this. We'll just figure it out.
Yeah.
All right.
And then the customization is at the bottom center.
Okay.
And then there's a bunch of things that you can do.
Okay, yeah. So is this like Tessera, where you can customize your lasers and stuff? We can customize our orbs and everything?
No. Just your character. Like, you can customize what you ride on, your model, and your title.
Can I get a model of Rageypoo so I can ride around on him?
Not yet. maybe next patch. We'll see.
Freedom, by the way, is online, so if you want to bring him back onto our call.
Yeah, sure, we'll get him in on the next game here, and we'll invite him to the lobby, and yeah, we'll have him in for all of them. Assuming he wants to stay around. Another unique feature of this sport is the Sin Orgy, is what I read. Alright, so we can choose our skins here. Oh, nice. Okay. Yes, the prisoner, Grandmaster. The feared. All right, so we can choose our hovercraft now. Ooh. Damn, some sick ones. The hoverboard. Alright, so use our wads to move around. Which arena should we choose? Yeah. Ooh, there's a galactic arena. The Great Divide. Or the Ethereal Cage. Alright, should we go with Team Deathmatch or just Deathmatch?
It's looking like Deathmatch.
Okay.
Ooh!
Oh god.
First
time to get wrecked here by Bounty again. Okay, here we go. Oh no! Oh, I'm out already. Shit. Okay. Oh! Get out of here! Oh! There's an explosive shot. There's some world stability. So what does the world stability do?
When that gets full, then everything starts changing colors. So, like, all the properties get shifted, like, every, like, 5 seconds.
Oh, okay. So I see these little orb things. So do we want, are these, like, what do I want to call them? Fields? Like, these giant fields? Are we supposed to be throwing our missiles through there? Oh, I got a kill.
Yeah. Yep.
Gotcha. Oh, the, okay, there we go. I see what's happening. Nice.
And then the walls have a different property, like the red wall.
Oh.
If your orb hits the red wall, it explodes. So if somebody's standing next to a red wall and you hit it, they're dead.
Okay. Gotcha. All right, now I'm starting to get into it. Nice. I'm digging this, actually. You said this would be a really difficult game to get the get a handle of, but I'm actually liking it quite a bit.
Yeah, nice.
I'm mostly just getting my butt kicked, but it's great fun.
Yeah. Well, what I'm trying to realize you got to do is don't be afraid to just spam out shots. Oftentimes you'll just get some really nice effects to go off and you'll still get
the Yeah, and don't forget to hold right click to recharge your power. And you can do that while...
Okay. That helped you recharge a little bit more quickly. I was just kind of blasting through the energy. Now I see why you're the Grand Master with no kills, actually. Zoltan and I. Actually, Zoltan now
so bad.
Was the most.
I'm doing the worst.
You sure we're just not that good? Just running through the battlefield. So if you hold the shield up longer, or if you hold down the shield, then it stays up longer. Oh, well. I saw the star, like, grid go away. The board looked really cool when it was just pure galacticness. Oh, come on, Oh, one shot to rule them all. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on, Phil. Oh, I was going after you for so long. Oh, my killer. Swamp Donk, the Orb Master. Oh, God, that name.
That name.
Oh, shit. Stunwave. I was trying to get you with that explosive. Oh no! Zoltan, the Galactic Slayer. Oh, right into it, darn. Alright, we gotta watch out for Zoltan, man. Zoltan's got 14 kills right now. Oh. You know, the respawn function is pretty good, at least to try and eliminate some of the, like, spawn camping or anything.
Yeah, well, immunity and all that, right?
Yeah. Same sort of similar concept like in Tessera, but also, I mean, like, the location that you're placed in is actually pretty, you know, pretty smart locations, like... I don't ever feel like I'm spawning right next to anyone who's just going to shoot me right in the face. Oh. Uh-oh, the world stability is about to crumble.
Oh man, I am so decidedly in dead last place right now.
Huh. Well, they all gotta come from somewhere, right? Oh, gotcha! Let's go, Ventus. I'm on ya. Let's go, buddy. You and me. Oh, I don't know if I got him or not. Dang, Zoln's got 20, followed by Dark Essence with 17, and Swamp Donk at 15 kills. You heard correctly there, folks. Swamp Donk with 15 kills. Oh, explosive. Darn. So what does the green wall do? Is it just a bounce?
I don't even remember.
I'll find out. Yeah, it's a bounce. Oh, what the hell got me?
One of my bounces, I think. And I'm no longer in dead last.
I know, green walls do speed increase. Yellow walls increase how many bounces the orbs get.
Mm. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, gosh. Oh!
So if you charge and sprint at the same time, you can sprint forever.
Hmm.
Pro tip.
Oh, nice. Kind of like that. Oh, okay, I'm dead now. I didn't realize. So, okay. So if I start shooting and then hold down the right, left click button, or, the right charge
button.
Well,
shooting is the only thing that you can't do and charge at the same time, but you can charge and shield at the same time, and you can sprint at the same time, too.
I don't know if you can actually use the shield. I tried it a little bit. Little to no avail. Oh! Ah, oh, Ragey, the deadly. Yeah, TK Terran, we are playing Arcade. This is Arcade Play. Our final episode of the season, actually. Oh, crap. This is Photon Synergy. First player to get 40 wins. 40 kills.
Which I feel like might be Zoltan.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good, man. Ah,
I'm surprised you guys aren't attacking him.
I can't even find him. There he is. It's Zoltan, the Galactic Slayer. Oh, darn. I just walked right into that one. Pretty tight game, though. No one's truly coming. I mean, besides Zoltan, who's got the lead, no one's, like, destroying anyone. Ah.
Yeah, I mean, and there's tons of modes for this that are pretty unique.
Yeah,
besides this, I mean, this obviously isn't unique. This is just deathmatch.
Gotcha. And yeah, TK Terran, you're asking how do you join? Hop in the Arcade Play chat channel. We pull people from there each and every game before each game to join in the lobby. Oh. Oh, what? I had my shield up. I'm gonna call Rageypoo the campy.
There's a shield? How do you use it?
Spacebar. Whoa. Oh, I can see into the matrix. Oh, now I'm dead. Stand by for restabilization. The world has become unstable. Please stand by.
Ah, man.
Whoa. Oh, gotcha. Just me, or is it getting a little laggy?
It is a little bit.
Just a
yeah,
wee bit.
A little bit.
Just a wee bit. Oh, whoa. I just walked through a line. What does that do? And it killed me. Thanks, Lulzid, there, for giving out the information, by the way. That's exactly correct. Ah, oh, what? What the hell hit me? I guess I didn't see it coming. Somehow I killed Swamp Donk. I'm not even sure how that was possible. Oh, Zoltan's one kill away. One kill away. Just kill Zoltan. No!
Yep.
Oh, what? I was the last kill, too. Was that even possible? Congratulations to Zoltan. Looks like Dark Essence got third. Oh, there's even EXP and a level in this game. Look at that. And, let's see. It looks like me and Swamp Donk tied for third with Bounty. That's fifth. Really close, though.
I'm just happy that I managed not to be dead last.
Yeah, that's always an accomplishment of sorts.
Set my sights really high, you know.
Yeah.